Hello students, in this video we will learn how to find the square of a 2-digit number ending in 3 by shortcut trick. Three things to be remembered. First, squaring ones place. Second, squaring tens place, and 3, multiply tens place with 6. Let's try these 3 things in example. Take an example, 63 square, 6 square 36, 3 square 09, 6 into 6. Take tens place and multiply with 6, 6 6 are 36. Let us divide in 2 parts and write. So the number is here 3969. So we can give the answer 63 square is 3969. Now let's check out with other numbers. 13 square, 1 square is 01, 3 square is 09, 1 into 6, 06. So the answer is 169. Next, 23 square, 2 square is 04, and 3 square we can take 09, and 2 into 6 is 12, so we can give the answer 529. Next, 33 square, 3 square is 9, and 3 square is 9, and 3 6 are 18, so we can give the answer 1089 is the answer for 33 square. Next, 43 square, 4 square is 16, 3 square is 09, and 4 into 6 24, so we are getting 1849. Next, 53 square, 5 square is 25, 3 square is 09, and 5 6 are 30, so the answer is 2809. 63 square, 6 square is 36, 3 square is 09, and 6 into 6, 36, so your answer is 3969. And 73 square, 7 square is 49, 3 square is 09, and 7 6 are 42, so your answer is 53 here, 29, 5329. And next, 83 square, 8 square is 64, 3 square is 09, and 8 6 are 48, so your answer is 6889. Next, 93 square, 9 square is here 81, 3 square is 09, and 9 6 are 54, 86 49, so 8641. So this is how we can use the trick and you can find the squares easily. And if you practice it, you can remember very well and you can get the answers in very short time. I hope you enjoyed.